Hello, in this video I want to show you how to perform factory reset on iRobot Roomba cleaner. And to do this, first let's power on this device. Right here, this LED lamps indicate that it's powered on. Now we just need to hold the power clean button for at least 20 seconds until you hear music, and that way we'll perform factory reset. And now after that sound, the factory reset is successful. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.